Do you need another reason for sleeping in? You want to burn some calories? You want to know more? Just keep watching. I'm going to lose some weight now. Hi everyone, Raven here. Welcome back to another DIY health video. When it comes to losing weight, we often change our lives to a very regimented schedule. We try fitness videos on YouTube. We buy Fitbits, or we even buy some fancy running shoes. But is it all worth it? Could a good night's sleep be the key to losing weight? But first, let me tell you what happens when you don't get a good night's sleep. An inadequate amount of sleep or interrupted sleep can make us more vulnerable to obesity, pre-diabetes, and type 2 diabetes. Now, how is this possible? Well, high quality sleep can improve appetite control and weight loss. So let me give you three good reasons why. First, sleep deprivation makes it harder to control appetite. They have found that partially sleep deprived individuals have significantly lower levels of leptin, which is the hormone that reduces appetite. These individuals have higher levels of appetite-stimulating hormone, ghrelin, which increases hunger and appetite. Now, ghrelin not only does this, but it also lowers our energy expenditure. Secondly, partially sleep-deprived increases the brain's response to unhealthy food. So even in young, healthy men, reduced sleep may lead to greater propensities to overeat. Thirdly, insufficient sleep weakens self-control. MRI studies done on the brain demonstrate sleep deficiency significantly decreases activity in the areas of the front brain. Now, these areas are very important because they control appetite. Now, at the same time, sleep deficiency also increases activity in other parts of the brain, and it makes us crave junk food and high-calorie foods. So getting an adequate amount of sleep and cultivating a regular schedule is just as important as a good diet and physical exercise. So sleep is not only something that controls our appetite, but it also prevents and treats obesity and type 2 diabetes. Would you have thought that such a great benefit would come from just sleeping? So tell me about your sleep. Let us know in the comments below. And if you have any questions or comments, hey, hit us down below and we'd love to hear your questions and feedback. If you want to know anything more about our disease reversal program or any other programs at Wildwood, visit us at wildwoodhealth.com. Don't forget to share this video. Give us a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe to our channel to receive notifications every time we upload a new video, if you haven't already. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye. You might want to see me sleep. I want to sleep. Let me sleep. I feel it. I feel the pounds just going away. I feel the pounds just going away. We ain't time to break nothing else. No breaking nothing else. Thank you for watching. 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 Thank you for watching.